I hope you are all awesome where you are. It's pretty warm where I am, but I still am having my cup of tea, so that's great. Nice to connect with you. Who else is on the scope? Let's have a look. Good morning. You're in Dallas, Texas. I am in Ahmedabad, India. So it's like 8:45 p.m. where I am. Hi, Angie. Hi. So it's not good morning, it's good evening for me. I'll be going out for a meal after this. Washington State, nice to connect. Awesome. Carita, awesome. Great to connect with you guys. So I just thought, let me pop on the scope. I promised that I was going to share on the most productivity apps that I use while I travel and still have to engage with in business and do my stuff. And it's crazy. Oh, you used to live in Seoul. Oh, awesome. That's beautiful. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Okay. All right. Yeah. So great to have you guys. Favor the Diva. Nice to connect. Awesome. Okay. And I hope you guys are having wonderful weather where you are as well. Here it's quite warm and humid. They are expecting some rain, so we are hoping it's gonna rain in a few hours. That's awesome. Great to connect with you. Okay, so today's scope, quickly then, I just really want to run through productivity apps that I have come across in the past. Well, some I've been using for a long time, but a few I've come across in the past weeks. And I thought, okay, let me share with others how you're getting on with your productivity. Are you guys, let me know about productivity. Is it an issue for you? Do you sometimes really easily get distracted? Like, you've got so many things running, and instead of focusing, you sort of get distracted and you think, oh my gosh, I've just wasted another hour. Especially with social media, right? Periscope, Facebook, Twitter, they are really bad culprits for that. So so I have decided, I've downloaded quite a few apps. I'm becoming an app addict, really, seriously. But I think it's good because it's a good kind of addiction, right? Because we have to stay super productive as business people. We can't afford to lose time. So anyway, let me give you a brief. I think some of you guys know me already, but let me give you a brief. I am a businesswoman. I am based in the UK. I travel around our hubs. We've got a hub in the in India, here where I am right now, doing software development. So we are into developing apps and platforms as well. So it's quite exciting for me to be talking about apps. I run a healthcare recruitment company based in the UK, and then we've got a few enterprises and ventures in Africa. So I'm sort of a more round the world kind of person. And I believe in having multiple streams of income to make life work. I believe in living your dream life, whatever your dream life is. We can all live it and we can all have it. It's just that we have to put in the effort and the time and the energy to make that work. So that's why productivity for me is on my top list. It's got to be done. We have got to be super productive. Hi, Raz, for joining us. Carol's, thank you for joining us. Awesome. Yes, multiple streams of income. I believe that we were not born to be stuck in the office in four walls and just looking at the walls and counting the hours and the clock ticking. We are made to be creative beings, and we have got so many seeds in us, and we just have to make those seeds flourish. So we do that by, engaging in different things. And then I also believe in having our freedom. After we've worked and we've gone through the stage of working, we come to a place where we have got enough income so that the money takes care of us, and then we are released to go and live our godly given purpose. So, but without the finance, you can't live your godly given purpose if you've got to be chasing bills and counting pennies in the bank. So I don't believe in stuff like that. So I hope you guys are on the same page as me. So really, honestly, it's so important to be productive. Anyways, right, so let's hit up then. So I came across an app this week. I was reading in the I think it was the business page I was reading. And I realized that there's an app called the what is it called? The Mobile Flow. Sorry, I was going to share with you my screen, but my Reflector app, again talking about apps, is not connecting with my mobile. I don't know what's happening. It's just not connecting today, so I need to look into it. Maybe some security on my phone. Somebody says, what are you doing in India? I have got offices in India. We have got a hub. So right now I'm in Ahmedabad, and I have got a team based here that looks after all our social media and marketing, and I've got a team that does all our back office paperwork and stuff like that. And then we've got a team based in Delhi, where I'll be flying tomorrow. And then they are into software as well. So I'm into different kind of stuff. Okay, so yeah. So I just want to talk about five apps that I can't do without. My number one go-to app is the one which I've discovered called the Mobile Flow. I'm just going to show you on my screen here. If you want to see their page, there you go. The Mobile Flow app. And it's absolutely amazing because I've started using it since last week to manage my time, get rid of distractions. And this app, what you actually do is it becomes live on your phone, and it can shut down all the other social media messages and everything else. And then you can track your time. You can allocate a small time to a certain piece of project that you want to work on. Shut yourself out of the world, and then you can stay focused. Now, my number two favorite app, I'll tell you what it is. It's Evernote. Evernote, any of you guys using Evernote out there, tell me what has been, if you've used Evernote. Evernote is absolutely fantastic. It's amazing. I use Evernote on all my gadgets. So I have got, anyway, I'm an Apple addict. I'm an Apple product addict. That's the problem. But it's a good kind of problem. I like that. So I use Evernote, and it syncs on all my devices. And what I use it mainly for is when I'm surfing the net and I find something that I like, keeping the links. It now has got what they call Evernote Clipper. So if you see images that you like, you clip them and you put them in your bank. If you see links that you like, you take them and you save them in your notes. And you can arrange your notes in so much order according to whatever projects you're working on. And it's absolutely fantastic. And the thing that they've added to it as well, which is amazing, is the project management element, where you can create a project within it, and you can be sharing your Evernote with your teams wherever they are, sharing your work, giving instructions and allocating each other to do. So you can actually use it as a project management hub. And for me, I'm currently using it now. It's the easiest thing to go to. And each time you've got a project that you're working on, put it in Evernote. And then as soon as you update notes or do whatever in that project, a message goes to everybody who's on the hub. So it's absolutely amazing and fantastic for productivity. Now, number three app that I use for productivity. Now, I don't know if you guys do your marketing again using MailChimp. We use MailChimp in some of our small projects. We used MailChimp and we've just now migrated into Infusionsoft. But before, MailChimp was absolutely amazing. They've got an app that you can have on your computer and desktop, and you can have the same app on your phone. And you could be releasing newsletters, communicating with your audience, and making sure that any news, anything that you want to share with the world, you can share directly from your mobile phone. And the beauty of it is it's got so many amazing reports that you can use in it. You can track people, how they are receiving your messages, when they are reading them, who is taking time to read. So you can track all those things only from your mobile phone. So I think those things are absolutely amazing. My third favorite app again is the Reflector app. So now, the problem is the Reflector app is not connecting with my phone. But basically what the Reflector app does for you is that I could actually be training on any topic on my mobile phone, sharing things that are not on my mobile phone, but then it reflects on my desktop. So it allows me to share whatever I've got on my mobile phone, be it videos, images, anything that I wanna train on. And I then connect that and it reflects on my big screen or whatever. Let's say, for example, you are doing a PowerPoint presentation and you wanna present stuff that is on your mobile phone. You can connect into the Reflector and it booms, it goes onto the screen. So that's one of my favorite apps. And then my go-to app, the last one that I really, really, really love is for sharing images. So for example, you know how we all want to be sharing images and doing different things on different platforms, and you want to say share the same image with different sizes, but you want to share it on Facebook, on Instagram, you want to share it on Twitter, and you can go in and edit your image. So I use WordSwag. WordSwag is absolutely amazing. I upload my images in there, and all I do is I put my messages. So for example, you wanna be creating your own personalized marketing banners, or you wanna be creating your graphics, you can be using Word Swag. It's absolutely amazing. And it's also got, yeah, somebody loves Word Swag. I love it. I use it nearly every day. And it's got some images in it already as well that you can just go in and choose and use that. Different colors, different fonts. Absolutely amazing. And then once I've created my images within Word Swag, where do I go? I go into InstaSize. InstaSize, I use InstaSize and I size my images for the right size for Instagram. So I quickly go and share my image on Instagram. The same image, I'll go and share it on my Google Plus. And the same image, I will resize it using my, I think it's called Pocket Size, the other app that I use to resize for Twitter. And there you go, boom, the same image can be resized so many times and you can use it. So it's absolutely amazing. I've shared with you 6 apps already. I could go on, the list is so long. InstaSize is amazing. And another one is called InstaLocation, the one which when you put your images in it, it puts your location where you are as well, and you can have different beautiful images that you can be using. And then another one I use, I can be carrying on, Typic. Typic is absolutely amazing as well. So if I create an image in Word Swag and I put some words, oh, I forgot to tell you what else I like about Word Swag. Did you know that in Word Swag you can go in and put in your signatures? Remember, it's so important to brand your images. How important it is to put your signature on your images. I do the same. Word Swag has got that option where you can upload your signature in there and make sure that you are branding your images so that nobody else can go ahead and claim those images to be theirs. So be sure you are doing that. Brand your images, personalize them, knowing that, you know, they are all your images. They are your personal property, so protect them. So yeah, I use that as well. So thank you so much, guys, for joining me on this one. If you got any other apps you would want to share on this scope that you use that I haven't mentioned, any other really, really good ones that we can't do without, let's hear what you are using that I haven't said. It would be awesome to know what other apps are out there. I know there's loads, but these ones, for me, I can't do without them because they help me on the go. Each time I'm stuck on my mobile phone, I'm always busy. If I'm in flight, I use that time to create images and then create content. I'm in Evernote, I'm creating content. I'm in Word Swag, I'm creating images. By the time I come off, I have got so much content I can use to share, you know, over a longer period of time. So every time, every second can be used as productivity time. It just depends how you take it and how you do it. So thank you so much, guys, for joining me. I'm going to be off to a meal now. This is going to be my dinner, and then I'm going to come back, pack. Sleep early because tomorrow, I'm flying. So thank you so much. Have an awesome time wherever you are and stay good to yourself. Bye-bye.